someone chuck the box of alphabets at you. But you're not going to hold that against alphabets, are you? Alphabet cereal is wacky good fun. And if it isn't infested with salmonella, it tastes pretty good. Alphabets have hardly ever killed a person. And I guess that's cool. And there was some game show host in the 40s named Alphabets. And if you say bad things about alphabets, Jesus will send you to hell. And I'd be willing to bet they don't have alphabets in hell. But they would have birds there because birds are dumb.